Hi, Kerry. Just want to say good luck for the future. A little joke between me and you. Nobody else will understand what we mean, but you know what I say when I say, "Have you got a little pork pie for your dinner?" Take care.
You're a wonderful young woman. Butterflies, perhaps that's the thing that I will always remember about you. Good luck for everything you do in the future.
Kezia, you've matured so much in sixth form. I want to say congratulations, and I hope that you can stay calm and remember all the things we put in place so that when you move to Beaumont, you'll have a fabulous time. Obviously, you'll be looking for those butterflies, doing those colourings, and having a great time. Keep in touch. Let us know how you're doing. Bye.
Hi Kez, this isn't the last time you'll see me, and you'll be able to tell me every week about all the amazing things you're doing at Beaumont College, and I'll be able to pass on all the messages to all your friends and staff at school. Hope you have a really good time at Beaumont, and I'll see you soon.
Nobody else, the way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to.
Hiya, Kerry. It's been fab seeing you mature and grow over the past 3 years in sixth form. And your tagline, "I'm a sixth former," setting a really good example for the rest of the students around school. I know that you're really excited to go to Beaumont, and I'm really excited for you for when you go back and see all of your old friends. So have a fab time. Beaumont will be really lucky to have you with them next year, and we'll speak soon. Bye, Kerry.